Fielder shoots one to right field. That's going to drop. Base hit. Hunter scores. Cabrera goes to third, and the Tigers tack on another. It is 6-1 Detroit.
Some guys just have a knack of driving in runs, and Prince Fielder would be one of those guys. Got himself a little soft breaking ball from Bruce Chan, and he stayed on it long enough to loft it into shallow right field for the RBI.
3 RBIs tonight for Hunter and Fielder.